Well, next week is certainly a moment for reflection. It marks the first anniversary of the devastating Peregian bushfires, and it's fair to say that a lot has happened since that time. We'd love to see you at a community morning tea next week at the Peregian Beach Community House on Saturday, September 12.
It's very important for people to be able to reconnect and gather together to talk about how they've been over the last year, share their stories and I guess celebrate the solidarity of the local community, Peregian.
The event is also a timely reminder as we gear up for the coming bushfire season. We've significantly increased our budget for fire trail maintenance and planned burns this year, but we need residents to make sure they clean up around their yards.
All the agencies that were involved in the fire event from last year, so we've got a representative from Queensland Fire and Emergency, Council's Disaster Management Team will be there, so that's really important for people to come down and look at all that information and see how they can be better prepared for any emergencies in the future.
As of Monday, Noosa Council is also fulfilling another commitment to Noosa Shire. We want your thoughts on budget funding, priorities and services. The feedback will help shape our second quarter budget review, so please take the time to complete the online survey via your Say Noosa website. The Oriella Crescent Bridge is nearing completion. Hopefully it will be open to traffic in the next fortnight. I'll have more on that later. Finally, happy Father's Day to all the terrific dads, granddads, stepdads, and all other father figures. Have a wonderful day and stay safe. Good afternoon.